U.S. has sent USS Dewey near an artificial island built by China in the disputed South China Sea, as part of the first freedom of navigation operation under President Donald Trump, prompting Beijing to strongly condemn the provocative action. USS Dewey made the patrol near Mischief Reef, where China has built an artificial outpost equipped with an airfield. The U.S. carries out freedom of navigation operations by sending Navy ships and aircraft near disputed territory to demonstrate the right to fly and sail through what it considers to be international waters and airspace. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes the capabilities of USS Dewey in 5 points, and then checks out Chinese reaction. Let's get started.
Number 5.
USS Dewey, DDG-105, is an Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer in the United States Navy. Arleigh Burke-class warships were designed as multi-mission destroyers capable of anti-aircraft warfare, ballistic missile defense, anti-submarine warfare and anti-surface warfare. It was built by Ingalls Shipbuilding, and was commissioned on March 6, 2010. USS Dewey is part of Destroyer Squadron 1, of Carrier Strike Group 1, whose flagship is the aircraft carrier USS Carl Vinson.
Number 4.
USS Dewey being an Arleigh Burke-class destroyer is among the largest destroyers in the world. It has an overall length of 509 feet, and displacement of about 9,200 tons. USS Dewey is considerably larger than China's largest destroyer, the Type 52D, which has displacement of about 7,500 tons. It has a speed of 30 plus knots and range of 4,400 nautical miles.
Number 3.
The Arleigh Burke class of guided missile destroyers is the United States Navy's first class of destroyer built around the AEGIS combat system. The AEGIS ballistic missile defense system is a U.S. Department of Defense, missile defense agency program developed to provide missile defense against short to intermediate range ballistic missiles. AEGIS BMD is designed to intercept ballistic missiles post-boost phase and prior to re-entry. It enables USS Dewey to shoot down enemy ballistic missiles by expanding the AEGIS combat system with the addition of the NSPY-1 radar and standard missile technologies. AEGIS BMD-equipped vessels can transmit their target detection information to other systems and, if needed, engage potential threats using either the SM-2 or SM-3 missile. SM-3 missile having range of 2,500 kilometers and speed of Mach 10.2 is expected to be particularly effective.
Number 2.
The heart of the AEGIS systems on board the USS Dewey is an advanced, automatic detect and track, multifunctional phased array radar, the NSPY-1. This high-powered, 4 megawatts, radar is able to perform search, track and missile guidance functions simultaneously with a capability of over 100 targets. A conventional, mechanically rotating radar sees a target when the radar beam strikes that target once during each 360-degree rotation of the antenna. A separate tracking radar is then required to engage each target. By contrast, the computer-controlled NSPY-1A phased array radar of the AEGIS system brings these functions together within one system. The phased array can concentrate energy where it is needed. The operator can boost the range and resolution in a particular direction without blinding the ship to threats from another side. The 4 fixed arrays of SPY send out beams of electromagnetic energy in all directions simultaneously, continuously providing a search and tracking capability for hundreds of targets at the same time.
Number 1.
USS Dewey is one of the most heavily armed destroyers in the world. It is designed to be a multi-weapons platform. It has 96 cell MK-41 VLS, which can be configured with combination of the different weapons based on mission. Here are some important ones. 1. Tomahawk cruise missile for land attack. 2. RIM-66M standard medium range SAM for air defense. 3. RIM-161 standard missiles for Aegis ballistic missile defense. It also has two MK-141 Harpoon missile launcher for anti-ship roll. Two Mark 32 triple torpedo tubes are present for launching MK-46 or MK-50 torpedoes. Two MH-60R Seahawk Slamps 3 helicopters are also present for anti-submarine warfare. Other than that, it is equipped with long-range naval gun and multiple close-in weapon system. In recent years, China has reclaimed thousands of acres of land and shoved away boats from other claimant states like the Philippines and Vietnam. China's sweeping claims of sovereignty over the sea have antagonized competing claimants Malaysia, Vietnam, Brunei, Taiwan, Indonesia, and the Philippines. United States, Japan and India favors freedom of navigation as it is a very important sea route with $5 trillion in trade, half of global merchant shipping, and half of world's oil shipment pass through it. The sea also has alleged 11 billion barrels of untapped oil and 190 trillion cubic feet of natural gas. U.S. actions signal more resolute approach in dealing with China. A visibly concerned Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman Geng Shuang said, "China respects and upholds the freedom of navigation and overflight in the South China Sea, which countries enjoy under international law, but firmly opposes any country's attempt to undermine China's sovereignty and security in the name of the freedom of navigation and overflight."
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.